13 seconds left. Richards blocked. Bonino going down. Richards moves it ahead. 8 seconds left. Hiller on the doorstep. They score! The opportunity out in front. And they surround Marian Gaborik. And the Kings have tied it.
Going to go off an Anaheim defender. Brian Allen's in front. It goes off the stick of Allen. Pops up in the air. That puck is 2.5 feet off the ice when Marian Gaborik bats it. Oh, excuse me, about a foot off the ice. The eye-hand coordination of Gaborik ties the game up late. You see the issue that was created. It goes off the stick of Allen, then off the goaltender. Puck pops up in the air, and Gaborik buries it.